right now. I feel like somebody's using their willpower against me to try to prevent me from doing this. Ugh. Fuck them. Yeah, thanks, Jen, for getting all your fucking stupid fucking witch-ass fucking coven friends to fucking, fucking spy on me and fucking follow me around the fucking city. Fucking cunts. Fucking attempted setups in the past 2.5-3 years. Fucking blame it on the fucking drugs, I swear to fuck. Because this ain't fucking what's happening. You use that as a scapegoat because you fucking know that you wait till I fucking get high and then you fucking do your stupid little fucking game. So fuck you. They wouldn't give crystal meth to fucking soldiers if it made them fucking... dumb fuck. Yeah, you can get delusional in a psychosis from sleep deprivation and lack of nutrition, but I know the difference, so fuck off. See, I can't accuse people of, but I know suspicious behavior and just bizarre, like, gaslighting and all that shit when I see it, especially in public areas, public places, and try to make you out like you're a fucking nutcase. Fuck that. Those days are over. They're gonna be the ones that are looking like they're fucking crazy. Because who the fuck goes out of their fucking way to do all that shit to sabotage somebody's fucking progression? Thank you. using one of those cards. I'll get it spinning, and then just to prove to you that it is real, I'm gonna fucking get a piece of glass, put it over top of it, take a blow dryer, and yeah, there you go, fucking, there you go. It's called telekinesis. Everybody has the ability to do it. See, as you notice, it fights back and forth between going opposite directions, mainly because I don't have enough experience or control. It's not the wind. Straight, oh.